Hi, it's me, Tierney, and I blog over at Ruby Woo Loves You, which was based off my undying love for the MAC shade of red lipstick, Ruby Woo, although today I'm wearing these bright pink. But I wanted to, basically I'm super excited about the recent release of Jason Wu's line for Target, and I always really like the Target designer collaborations. Well, for the most part, there's some that I didn't like. I didn't like Missoni because it looks like somebody threw up the 70s all over everything. But I was really excited about Jason Wu just because I've been a fan of his like full price line, which I could like never afford. But what I really liked was this collection was very had a very retro, ladylike feel, which is kind of my personal MO, and it had a lot of nautical details, which makes it even better. So I went a little crazy. I had a lot of birthday money that I had saved up because I knew this was coming, and I figured I would be better off buying a lot and then trying it on at my house and then figuring out what I didn't want and returning it. So it was kind of an adventure getting all this. I woke up like at 3:30 a.m. on February 5th, which was the day of the release, and I got a lot of stuff online, and then a few things had sold out by the time I got there, so my mom and I actually kind of coordinated an assault on our local Targets. She went to the one in Sterling, and I went to the one in Ashburn, and we both got there at 8, and I was literally checking out like at 8:03, because those girls don't got nothing on the planning that I did, but I ended up getting everything that I wanted. My big pieces that I was so excited about was the navy peplum dress. It was navy and white with the nautical stripes. And then this white blouse with the black bow. And that's the only thing I won't be showing you today because it hasn't come in yet. I finally snagged it online maybe 2 days ago. So but everything else just came in, and I wanted to show you how amazingly cute and awesome it is. Okay. So, okay, the first thing that people have been going crazy over is the Milu kitty scarf. And it's so cute. Little black cats with the red bows. And I really love black and white. As you can see, it's like my MO. And I really love pops of red because it kind of reminds me of lipstick. But the scarf is super cute. And I loved the black kitty cat details just because I used to have a black kitty cat. And I loved him. And his name was Licorice. And he died. And it was really sad. So I also got the kitty cat tote, which is really cute, and it's actually super big. It's a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be online. Like, I could definitely, like, fit my laptop in here or my iPad or some books. It's really roomy. So cute. I love the patent leather details. What is this? Like, some kind of cotton material. But I bet you it'll get dingy fast, which stinks. So I'll have to just, like, be really careful. If it has, this has little feet on it. Can you see the feet? Super cute. So I got those. So I have the scarf and the bag people have been crazy about. And the, I kind of completed the trifecta. Did I complete the trifecta? I thought I did. Oh, yeah, I did. Okay. I also got the kitty cat shirt. Yay. And it's like my kitty cat Licorice. And I love it because it's white and black, like I said, and the red. And I think this will be super cute. I got it like a size too big, but I think it'll be super cute with like red skinny jeans with the red bow, and then even like a little black skirt. You could tuck it in. So cute tucked in. And the fabric's super nice too. It's really like a, like almost like a jersey material. It's not like a cotton. So it drapes really nicely. So those are my three kitty cat items, which I loved. And also, so the Holy Grail dress, which was the navy and white one, the navy peplum. That was when we fell in love with the line to begin with. If I could get anything, this is the only thing I really, truly wanted. And it is amazing. And I love it. And you see the little detail at the bottom. Holy cow. And I will try it on so you can see. So, look out for that. Next, I got... I got a red shirt, the red and navy striped shirt. And again, everything in my life is either black or white or nautical or leopard. So really a lot of this stuff was just amazing. And I don't know if you can see The silk edging is really pretty, and it's also kind of see-throughy right here, like a mesh, and then the top has that really pretty raw silk too. So this is, again, like another jersey. It's really soft, and I like that it's longer because I can, I'm really tall, I'm 5'11", so I'm good with that. Now these things, all that I'm keeping. I know. So I got this dress too. And it's the bicycle print, and it has the black collar. It's very retro. It kind of has like a dropped waist and the buttons going up the front, like a little retro shirt dress. I don't know if I'm keeping this soon. I have to think about it. Just because, well, basically, I'm trying to decide what I bought just because it was Jason Wu and what I bought because I actually like it and I would wear it. So there's those two things to consider. So that's cute. I also got the shirt with a little bow, and I don't think I'm keeping this either, but what I did like is how long the bow was, and I would probably wear it with the bow out and then, like, tucked into a black skirt, which, speaking of black skirts, I got the black pleated skirt, which I'm definitely keeping this. I've actually already worn it twice. I wore it to work today. It's just a black pleated skirt. It's really cute on. It's like right above my knee. Like I said, I'm 5'11", so it probably hits perfectly on normal sized people. And it's so cute. It's a little higher. Like it's, can't really tell, but it's kind of like at my like belly button, which I have a high waist. So, which is fine. It's really cute. And then I got this, which is the pink version of the bow. And it's like a light, kind of maybe a light rose, the long black bow. Again, this is cute. It's just, I don't know if I would have bought it unless I was in a Jason Wu frenzy. So that's that. And all my online stuff came today, which I'm really excited about. So, it's like opening presents for Christmas. I love that. Okay, so this I got. This is the floral dress. And this is my first time seeing it. Let me turn that. So it's cute. Do I love it? I don't know. I'll have to try it on. I like the yellow belt. I like it. It provides a nice like pop of contrast. The detail at the bust is really pretty too. I like how it kind of almost looks like a bow. So I'll try that on and I'll see how I like it. I also got, and something that I love is dresses. I wear a dress every day. It's just so easy, and it's really just really easy to be put together when you're wearing a dress, like especially a cute little sundress. And you always look more polished than everyone around you, which is, I think, a good thing to do. Okay. Okay. So this I really loved. This is the other thing that I saw in the ads. And it was, I don't remember if you remember the concept sketch they released of the girl with the black dress and the tiny, tiny waist. But I think this is the dress that inspired it. So it's the black belted dress. And the belt is like, it looks tan, but I think it's almost like a light pink almost. So it's super cute, and oh my gosh, look at the little lace at the bottom, and it sparkles. That's so pretty. I can't wait to try that on. Yeah, I'm definitely probably gonna keep this. And I have a leopard, I have a skinny leopard belt, which would look so freaking cute. Okay,
what else did I get?
I don't even remember if I ordered. It was like 4 a.m, so I was probably half asleep and like stressed out that I couldn't find my navy dress anywhere. All right. Oh, wow. So here, oh, this is pretty. I got a nice polka dot, navy and white polka dot blouse with a pretty bow. And again, this is kind of like a silky material. I think it's made out of, what are you made out of, dude? Let's see. Polyester. That's not glamorous, but it feels soft. My polka dots now. So this will probably be a keeper. I have to try it on though and see if I love it. I also got, yay! I literally feel like I'm opening Christmas presents. Nobody's like caring with me. One of you guys, if you're watching it. This is a nice bright red cardigan, which I actually didn't have a red cardigan, and I had been wanting one. Just because everything in my life is navy or red or black or white or leopard. So you can see it's kind of like a crocheted, lacy. It's a really pretty bright, bright red, and my lighting in here isn't amazing, but I think this will be really cute pretty much with everything I bought because it's all navy or white or red. All right. This, I accidentally got two of them. I don't know how I did that. Obviously, one of them is being returned, and I took a chance on this. I remember, again, I obsessed over the lookbook and the ads for this for, like, ever. And they had the yellow shirt shown with the black pleated skirt, and I thought it was really cute. And like I said, I am so stuck in my clothing ways. It's all black or white, or maybe you're red or awkward. But I thought this is pretty. It's yellow. It almost looks like you know how they do that, like, acid green? It's almost like an acid yellow. But there's pretty details in the, you kind of see the lace, the pleat. So I guess this will be a try it on and see how I feel. What else? Oh, okay, so I also ordered the black pleated dress online because I wasn't sure I'd find it in the store, so I found it in the store, so you are definitely being returned. And then, last but not least, I got the black dress I showed you. I also got the white version. So it's funny because I don't feel like I'm cute in white, and I think it's just because, like, mentally you're always like, oh, dark colors make you look skinny, and you guys want to be as skinny as possible, right? Pretty. So this is a black belt. It's the same thing, but look! It sparkles at the bottom. Okay, I need to try this on.